Before you start watching my video, hit on the subscribe button and don't forget to tap the bell icon to get new notifications. Hey friends, welcome back to my channel and today I'm so happy to meet you all again in my video. So this video is going to be a summer hair pack which can fight dandruff and itchiness and heat boils. So you will need one bowl of neem leaves, fresh aloe gel and lemon. That's it, very simple. So let's get started. So for this, first take a comb and start to detangle your hair completely. So naturally, I don't have tangled hair, so I can just do it roughly. So if you have tangles, please do make sure to detangle it. And now separate the crown section from the bottom hair and make it high and form a bun out of it. This hair pack is so simple and easy and it has 100% results which can really be very effective for a very long time. So he is now using a hair tie, securing the bun, and part your hair into two and let's start with the application. So as I always say, any hair mask will act at its best when it's applied from the root to the tips. So follow that. Now start to apply it to each and every strand of your hair. For easy application, separate 1 to 2 inch section of your hair and apply it from the root to the tips as always. So this can be very effective for your scalp. So again separating another section and applying it. So follow this for the entire lower part. I always believe in natural remedies and this mask is very beneficial especially for summers. So now separate the crown part of your hair, bend beneath and make sure you're applying this mask to the upper crown section. So just start to massage this onto the crown section. Due to heat, we sweat and it starts right away from the head. So do wash your hair regularly and make sure you are aware of the salt content which is being deposited onto your hair. So go for a hair wash at least 2 times in a week. So yes, oily scalp will lead to itchiness and dryness which will cause dandruff and moreover overheat will cause boils onto your head. So to get rid of that, you can use this hair mask. So now neem leaves can improve your scalp health and maintain your scalp's pH level. And also lemon helps in acidity and it balances the pH level of your scalp. Aloe vera gel strengthens and adds luster to your hair. It also promotes hair growth. So yes, now we are done with the application. So just massage it very gently onto your hair. And now make it as high as possible. Lift up your hair. Make a bun out of it and tie it using a hair tie. Rest this mask for around some 15 to 20 minutes and wash it off with cold water. You can really feel the results in just 2 weeks. So yes, natural products are slow but they have effectiveness for a long time. So thanks for watching friends. Do comment in the below section what video you want me to make next.